Who brought the carbon?
Cain.
In this pasuk, who brought the carbon?
Yosef. Cain. Who brought it then? Cain and Hevel.
Well, who? Which one?
Hevel.
Yes. Next question. Wer ist gewesen der Erste zu bringen a carbon? Who was the first to bring the carbon?
Yosef.
No.
No, yeah.
There's only two people here. It's either Cain or Hevel. So which one?
Cain.
Yes. Was für a carbon hat Hevel gebracht? What type of carbon did Hevel bring?
Animals.
Correct. Wie weiß man, als Hashem hat genommen die carbon von Hevel? How do we know that Hashem took the carbon from Hevel?
Because the fire came and swallowed it up.
Correct.